a woman from St. Matthew's Village had come in based on the tattoo, but certain other things has got to be done, including DNA samples taken from those persons before we will release an identity to be that definitively of the person who went missing. According to her, on the 1st of November was the last time she saw that person.